A Powder Springs cold case turned conviction will be featured on the TV series Fatal Attraction tonight. New mother Danielle Marshall was murdered in January of 2013. It remained a cold case until 2015 when her child's father, Joshua Gibson, was arrested. He was eventually sentenced to life in prison. The Powder Springs Police Department says the whole case will be laid out in the new Fatal Attraction episode tonight at 9 on TV1.
You know, Boeing is